This is a friendly reminder to lubricate your sewing machine gears periodically. We recommend 6 months to a year, depending on how often you use your machine, but of course, check your sewing machine manual before you do any maintenance. I recommend using a paintbrush so you can get in all the nooks and crannies, and please, please use grease and not oil on your gears.